Seasparkles Corner. It is December 26, 2023, and we're playing a game called Mr.Prepper. Normal game, easy setting to prepare yourself for the worst. And it froze the first time I ran it, so David suggested I lower some of the graphics, so I have done that. I have turned off the music so there would be no issues with YouTube, as I always do. And so, well, let's see what this game is all about. My son David gave it to me for Christmas as a gift. I'd like to acknowledge that and thank him for the nice gift. I don't ever expect anything, but I kind of never had heard about this game before. And so I'm really kind of looking forward to trying it. As you know, I love to play games. Do you want to play the tutorial? Yes, I think I do.
Ever since the plague and the change of the government, this town has been unbearable, lifeless, filled only with boredom, propaganda, and control. I've tried to escape, and I've failed this time. But I'll find a way. They call me Mr. Prepper.
Okay, so it looks like the game is starting, and I do not know when it's going to. And we are back at your residence, citizen. For an attempted escape, we have confiscated your vehicle. This is a standard procedure. Obviously, you are prohibited from buying or registering a new one. The agency expresses hope that you will not attempt to leave Americaville again. Americaville? Oh, sure. Now I plan to fall back in love with this beautiful town. This is a commendable attitude, citizen. It will be a brief inspection regularly to check for any supervised actions or items. This is standard procedure. I am sure you will comply with, and my visits will only be a formality. Bless the president. Bless. Tutorial. This is a tutorial. Let me show you around. Move the camera controls. Up, down, left, right. Move with Mr. Prepper. Time to get prepared. Wardrobe. Pick 2X to double. Use any object to see what you can do with it. For making vegetables. I'd like him to get in there. Skip, you deserve a nap.
Hmm.
Build the first room of my bunker. Build a bunker. Okay, I'm building my bunker. Okay, let's take a look, shall we? Building a bunker. Where do I want to escape to a town again? Town doesn't seem too bad. I mean, where are you going to escape to? But that's the name of the game. Old friend, you need to craft a ladder for your bunker. Decorative doesn't have a name. Okay. White cup useful for holding liquids can be dismantled for a good source of material. Okay. Grab. Okay. This kind of lamp is supposedly perfect for use in underground shelters. One of your priceless paintings, textile too. House decorative positively doesn't have a name. By reading Border Brothers, increasing your cultural aid so you can scrap them for materials, okay? Nobody killed the radio star in this timeline. Okay. Easy material used for some clothes. You will need some metal wood to start in units of metal.
Ah.